Servus a vítejte. Vrahové, dezertéři, smilníci v neposlední řadě, ale přesto by se o nich dalo říct, že jsou to správní chlapi. Díky dvěma slovům. Pro rodinu. Dál to rozebírat nebudu.
Mexico. What a godforsaken land. Ray heard tales of a great Aztec treasure hidden in the foothills near the border town of Juarez. It was said to be cursed, and that all who seek it will find only madness. The locals call this greedy fever the Call of Juarez. Ray laughed off the curse and convinced Thomas that we could use this treasure to rebuild our life and our home back in Georgia. We were talking about this very subject in a little cantina near San Lorenzo when my brothers first laid eyes on her. She looked like an angel. Looks can be deceiving.
Pravda. Pravda, pravda. A je. Tentokrát to videjko se přehraje.
The promise of that treasure has attracted a shitload of lowlifes looking for easy money.
Are you talking about us, little brother?
Jeez. That treasure is nothing but a fairy tale. There's only one decent way for God-fearing people to make their fortune. With hard work and sacrifice.
Or we can find some rich son of a bitch and put a gun to his head.
You're drunk.
I'm getting there.
Tomorrow we'll buy some equipment and start our search. We got a lot of ground to cover.
Right now, though, I just need a little more tequila and a woman of questionable moral character. Who the hell is that?
What's your hurry, little lady?
Baboso.
Mr. Devlin, I'd like to see you.
What if I don't want to see him?
He wants to see you today, señorita, in his bed, wearing nothing but a smile.
Pendejo!
But he never buys a mare unless it's already broke in, so maybe I should take you for a ride and knock some of the fight out of you. You little whore!
No, takhle to začalo. Já si dám teďko Tomase, ale Ray si to začal, takže já můžu do Tak. Vždyť jsem tě trefil, ty šmejde. Dobrý, jo nabít. Jo, tamhle jsou! Hej, kde se tam najednou vzalo? Kurva. Dále. Ty vole, kam se sereš, ty blázne, to je moje místo. Kolik to vydrží kundy? Vystrč hlavu, vole. Vystrč hlavu, ty sráči. No tak. A vidí, blbečku. Tak, kde jsou další? Mohl bych? Dobrý. A kde jsou další? Je tamhle ještě. Ty vole, kolik jich je najednou? Teď tam seděli dva? Hej, a neustřel jsem tě náhodou palici, ty smradé. Hotovo. Ne, není hotovo. Teď je hotovo. Let's go, brother. Tak jo, no, když to říkáš.
Hey, dumbasses! You're looking for this whore over here? Come and get her! You think you can take her from me? That lowlife is hurting her. We need to call the sheriff.
What do you think, brother? We let that asshole have his way with her?
I think... no fucking way.
Brother, I think you're kind of sweet on that gal. Come on.
What are you two getting yourselves into?
And what does your god say about helping the helpless, Now get your ass back in the saloon and stay there.
Přesně tak, kámo. My jdem ven. Tak, dělej.
Show yourself, coward.
Tu prdol.
You boys wait for me to die of old age? I'm getting tired of holding on to this slut.
Ty vole, ty co to je za bouchačku tohleto, ty vole? Berem všechno a já vůbec nevím, kam mám jít, ty vole. Tady máš. No tak, ty vole, to jdi do prdele.
Easy. He's not going anywhere. He's just like me.
Slow in the head?
No, brother. He's prideful. He's not gonna back down now. Not in front of his own men.
Get him!
There! Bury him!
Dobře. Tak pojď, vole. No prd. Sejmul jsem ho. No ty jsi kokot. Do prd. Kurva, do prd. Dobrý. Tak pojď, ty sračko.
This carrot top some bitch is starting to piss me off.
Maybe it's time we piss on him a little,
Tak jo, jdeme na to. Hej, brácho. Jo, tudy. Dopr...
William, what the hell you doing?
Have you lost your mind? What did I just tell you?
I'm going with you.
You wanna die?
It ain't safe here, brother.
Find yourself some cover.
Přesně do prd. A kam jdeme my?
You're gonna stand there like a lump on a log, or you're gonna give me a hand up here.
Ježmarja, abys neposral, ty vole. Musím tady trošku prozkoumat, ne?
There.
Dobře. Dobře.
Good.
Tam je další. Vydrž, kámo. Jseš dole? Já bych řekl, jo, kámo. Tak, jedem. Ty kokote.
Have a little patience, brother. I had the bastard.
Yeah, sure you did.
Hej, odkud zase střílí? Dobrý.
Wait, hold on.
To je kokot. Ty vole. Uhni ty kreténe.
Thanks, brother.
Jo, to by taky. No tak, ale...
Son of a bitch was mine.
Well, pardon me for saving your ass.
Promiň mi, že jsem ti zachránil, prdel. Jabko vezmem. Získáno 18. Tak, já bych potřeboval ale málo munice. To ty vole vím taky, kurva. Nevadí, tak vezmem to prčic. Kurva.
He's still here.
Jo?
What the hell, boy? You gonna get us killed watching out for you. You're the ones that need looking after.
Aha. Když myslíš.
Snipers! They're holding the entrance!
Ty prdele, kurva, já tam vlítnu jak děvka na mejdán, vole. A je to všechno v prdeli. No nic. Ještě jednou. Ještě naštěstí, že... Naštěstí...
He's still here.
No jo,
what the
no,
hell, boy?
Ale...
You gonna get us killed watching after you.
You're the ones that need looking after.
Tak jo, no. Tak, vezmu tuhle bouchačku. A do prdele.
Snipers! They're holding the entrance!
Distract that son of a bitch! And off flank them and take them out from the side!
Shoot!
Uhni ty piču si!
Don't mention it.
No ty si dement, vole.
Got him, brother!
Come on! There's no time!
Co?
It's only a woman, Ray!
Mám je, brácho. Jo? A kdo to řekl, vole?
Stay low and start shooting.
Do prdele. Tak. Ty vole, mohl bys...
You can't hit shit.
Shit ain't what I'm trying to hit.
There. Come on.
Netrefil si ani hovno. Jo, aha, já už mám posledních 6 nábojů. No, tak to je skvělý.
Going on my command.
Jo, počkat. OK. Now. Tak pojď. Kurva.
Yellow belly.
Brother, you're as useless as tits on a bull.
Don't blame me, I ain't the one who ran in there half-cocked.
Kurva, dynamit. Dalcha, dynamit!
Time to kick some ass.
Pěkně. Hej, to si děláš prdel, ty vole. Víš co, smrade. To se prdeli. Kolik mám tady nábojů? Mám nabito. Dobrý. Tak, kde pak seš, vole? Pěkně.
I guess we're gonna have to buy some more ammo.
Ale nepotřebuješ, vole, munici, vole, to až potom. Kurva.
What are you waiting for? Move.
No jo. Ale jdi do prdele, vole. Vždyť jsem tady, ne? No tak, tak jdi do prdele. Ale tady ty vole, ta slepice reaguje líp než v Kingdom Come, ty vole. Počkat, kam?
Wait with her. We'll meet by the church.
I told you he won't run.
I don't know where you two peckerheads are from, but is it really worth getting your asses shot off for some greaser's whore? You sorry assholes messed with the wrong son of a bitch. I'm wanted from Colorado to Texas, boys. I'm the one who killed that Texas Ranger in El Paso and the Jericho Kid in Abilene. They call me the Rattler, because that's how fast I am.
The Rattler? Well, some bitch.
So no one would blame you if you turned tail and ran.
You killed the Jericho Kid?
So you have heard of me?
Nope.
I'll kill you before you clear leather. You hear me?
Víš, myslím si, že do prdele. To si děláš prdel, ty vole. To si děláš prdel. To můžu jako kdykoliv, nebo mám zase čekat na nějaký zvon? Ty vole, to je v prdeli! Díky, vole, znova, tohle budu dělat 800krát, minimálně, vole. Aha. Tak pojď. Ty je rychlejší než, vole, než se poseru, no, tak možná si neslyšel o tom, jak rychle se dokážu posrat, kámo. Ty vole, já nestihnu nic, ty vole! Hlavně. Tu prděl zasraš, kurvená myš, ty vole, do píči, jak to mám dělat, do... Ne, počkej, já se... Pokračovat. No, dobrý, štěstí, ty vole.
Mexico.
Jdi do prdele s Mexikem, vole, do píči.
Ray heard tales of a great Aztec treasure hidden in the foothills near the border town of Juarez.
It's
said to be cursed, and that all who seek it will find only...
Okay, tak to je v píči, vole, protože já to nevytáhnu. Ne, počkat, já musím... Tak tohle nedám, ty vole. Protože já vůbec nevím, jak to funguje. Já nevím, jak tu zbraň vytáhnu. No, tak ty vole, už jsem tam měl to mířidlo, vole. Tak to jsem vpr... Já to mrdám, ty vole, já nechci escape, kurva, vole! Píče, asi space, ty vole.
Mexico.
To je v prdeli.
What a godforsaken land.
To je v prdeli.
Ray heard tales of a great Aztec treasure hidden.
No, bych taky nesměl mít, vole, myš za 25 korun, ty vole.
Was said to be cursed.
Jenže, ty vole, jakou dražší myš bych si kupoval, kdybych, ty vole, když tady každou druhou rozflákám. Píči, vole, tak, počkat. No tak, ale vzít to, počkat, počkat. Vždyť se mám trv! Mrtko jedna, vole, zasraná, vole, do píči! Ach jo. Jsem tam měl, ty vole. Do prdele, fix! Už to chápu, ale už to začínám chápat. Už to začínám chápat, možná. Protože já to chytnu a teprve já jsem kliknul mnohem hodně dřív, nebo kliknul jsem o dost dřív. Já musím kliknout, až to bude na něm. Okej, okay. Takže jenom vzít, tádi do prdele. Jenom vzít bouchačku. Yes! Yes! Tady máš, ty píčo, vole!
They took her to the church!
I know the way!
Quick, let's get over there before they find out.
I never thought I'd live to see the day a woman gets you inside a church.
A dělej, kámo. Já si ještě teda vezmu nekvalitní pistole Rangerů za nekvalitní rychlopalná pistole. On má rychlopalnou, píčus! Jsem se mohl divit, kde jste, vole, kurva? Kam jste šli? Jo, tady jste. No, tak jedem.
Where the hell did they all come from?
Nevím, odkud přichází, ale je mi to fuk. Prostě všechno... Uhni, vole! No, dobrý. Do prdele! Kam jsi zmizel, ty pošuku? Kam jsi zmizel, ty po...
watch and learn, little brother.
You know what I've learned? That you are one irritating asshole.
Tak, ale jdi do prdele!
All right.
You're turning.
Jdeme. Nabíjej. Dobrý. Seš ty pošuku, vole, makej, vole. Do prdele. Kurva drát. Nevím, toho jsem asi já netrefil. Tyhle, ty jsi normálně kokot, vole, víš to, brácho? Ty vole. Já jsem si mohl vzít. A kdo se stalo, píču si? No tak ale... Ty vole, on zase... Ty vole... Ty vole... Nevyměnit. Já si chci vzít, počkat, nekvalitní revolver, nevyměnit, počkat, jako, jak to, že nemám dvě? Já nemůžu mít dvě. Vyměnit klasická pistole, nekvalitní pistole rangerů, za nekvalitní rychlopalnou, aha, tak jako tenhle ten teda nemůže mít dvě, chápu. No, no, nechápu, proč, vole, ale to je jedno. Tak jedem, kam jdem, vole? Kam mám jít? Jo, tady, dobrý, tak jdem správně. A ježišmarja.
Pai used to say never approach a bull from the front, a horse from the rear, or a fool from any direction.
Pa had a lot of wisdom in him.
Yeah, and a lot of grit.
You take after him that way.
I got wisdom?
You got sand. More than sense.
Dobrý.
Take him out.
Jste, no tady seš už, ty vole.
Son of a bitch was mine.
Well, pardon me for saving your ass.
Promiň, že jsem tě zachránil zadek, jo, ne, ne, nemusíš se omlouvat, já to beru, omluva se přijímá, kámo, nevím kdo komu, co, do prdele.
There they are. What are they doing?
I don't know, but if they leave, we won't find them.
Tak na ně vlítnem.
I ain't got a clear shot. God damn it.
Něco si tam povídaj.
She's running to the church. Good girl. Let's take him out.
Tě trefil, ty píču si, vole. Tak, a máš to blbě. Do prči, tady je další. Tady máš, ty smrčko. Tak, kde seš, vole, kámo? Dělej, jdeme. Haló? Co to má znamenat?
Who are you?
We are your savers.
Easy now. We won't let him hurt you.
Oh.
I need help, brother.
Kde do prdele? Hm, tak jo, vole, tak se ale. Dobrý, jak to, že teďkonc může, ty vole? Tak. Starčka bude. Dobrý. Ty vole. Co mu tady ustřelil ten? klobouk. Do prdele, já ti dám son of a bitch. Dobrý, myslím, že jsou. Nejsou. Ty vole, tak můžeš ale kurva. Uhni ty píčusy! Ztratil s klobou, blbečku. Dobrý. Hej ty vole, kolik máš nábojů, ty pošuku? Respektive kolik máš v bouchačce nábojů? Dobrý. Další. Kurva, střílej. Do prdele. Mám? Nemám, ty vole. Dobrý. Další přicházej. Kurva. Jo, dobrý, to jsou ty. Civilisti. Nejspíš.
You made some dangerous enemies today, amigo. I am Juan Mendoza. Friends call me Juarez.
Ray McCall. And these are my brothers, Thomas and William.
Thanks for the help.
No, thank you, amigo, for rescuing my beautiful Marisa. I'd like to invite you all to my Alcazar this evening for a little celebration.
Sure. Why not?
Excelente. It is not far from here. Just ask anyone. Everyone knows Juarez.
Thanks, Ray. But next time, maybe you should ask us before agreeing to break bread with a bandit like that.
They don't seem like such a bad sort.
You trust them?
I didn't say that.
I don't know who you two are anymore.
Jo?
Juan Mendoza was the leader of the largest outlaw gang in Juarez. Everyone was afraid of him, even his beautiful Marisa. What worried me more was the way Ray looked at her, and Ray wasn't one to back down. Trouble was brewing, and I didn't know how to put a stop to it.
Friends, I invited you here today because I have something that needs done, and I believe you are the men to do it. The gringos you gunned down work for a pendejo by the name of Devlin. This greedy bastard is blowing up every mountain south of the border, searching for a treasure that by all rights belongs to the people of Mexico.
By people, you mean you.
Why, of course.
You want Devlin dead?
Dead, missing, disappeared. I just want him gone. But to get to Devlin, you must first defeat his many hired guns.
And you'll pay us for this, hmm?
I will give you a share of the treasure.
How you even know there is a treasure?
It was the ransom for Montezuma, held hostage by Hernando Cortez. Aztec gold, emeralds, diamonds as big as your fist! Riches beyond compare.
That's just a fairy tale.
No, mijo. It is real. Very real. And it can be ours.
Where is this Devlin?
Ray, you can't be serious.
You would be doing the people here a very great service. Devlin and his men have killed many innocents. Women, children.
My brothers do not need more blood on their hands.
We all have blood on our hands, boy. You two will get dirty one day. Besides, who said anything about killing? It will be enough if Devlin and his men just go back to where they came from. Do we have a deal?
No. Konec kapitoly, ty kráso. přesnost přes 50%. No vida. Zase 0 z 5 tajemství, ty vole, kde jsem měl hledat nějaký tajemství do pr... Ty vole, tohle nevím, ale všechno. Takže pistole 51, puška 61, Tak to je hodně pěkný. Tak s tímhle můžu být spokojený. Paráda. Takže vypadá to, tyhle teď jako když tak nad tím přemýšlím, já nevím, jak to bylo v jedničce s tím pokladem. To už je taky pěkně dlouho, tyva, co jsem to hrál a vůbec jak to dopadlo. Nebo respektive, to, jakou roli tam ten poklad hrál. No, tady to vypadá, že teda v tuhle chvíli budeme muset sejmout nějakého devlina, nebo možná vole, vyjednávat s ním, aby vypadl, ale nevím, jestli tady bude rozhovor, nebo možný rozhovor. Uvidíme. Já dám teda...
I used every argument I could to dissuade them from this madness. But my brothers pointed out that Devlin was in fact an evil bastard who wouldn't be missed by anyone. Warris told us he was Irish-born and made his fortune in Chicago. He's a thief and a cutthroat who takes what he wants, murdering settlers and prospectors for their lands and claims. But as evil as he is, it is not my brother's place to punish him. That is the Lord's work. Avenge not yourselves, but rather give place unto wrath. For it is written, vengeance is mine, saith the Lord.
Tak, kouknem se ještě na ukázku, kterou možná uvidíme i na začátku příští epizody. Že by to bylo ze začátku.
You want to do it quietly?
Je to ze začátku. Je toto video ze začátku. Je to ono. Dobrý. Tak jo. No. Já se budu muset rozmyslet, za koho hrát, protože no, přece jenom ten Ray má ty dvě bouchačky, což si myslím, že je lepší, ale Thomas, no, ten nemá dvě bouchačky, což je horší. Ale zase na druhou stranu, tam jako nevím, kdy budu potřebovat schopnosti Thomase s tím lanem. Oba dva mají tu pušku, nebo můžou mít tu pušku. No, uvidíme. Dohodnem, respektive rozhodnu se až na začátku příští epizody. Teď to tady ukončím. Díky moc za všechno, mějte se a u příští epizody servus. A nezapomeň, jsi můj nejlepší fanoušek.